Vivian Richardson, San Francisco Bayview resident, ACE member. I almost lost my home, but with the support and help of unions, community-based organizations, and of course all of the ACE members, I was able to save my home. I am going to Washington, D.C. to commit civil disobedience in asking the Department of Justice to prosecute the banks for the crimes that they have committed.